The premium cabinet dream. Okay, let's start. Okay, this is the history of soda. Soda Malaysia is among the region and Malaysia newest companies, and its brand enjoyed the rare distinction of being a market leader and household name in many categories. A well-loved brand in Malaysia today, Soda has spread its wings in 10 countries in Malaysia, established itself as a regional player. With a unique blend of quality and innovative, Soda brand has resonated with Malaysia for over a year. The company has become a long way in 2013. Years later, Soda was consolidated and the company's love affair with the food and beverage industry began. Our corporate milestone include, among others, the pioneering and launching of the Soda in 2013. Next is vision and mission of Soda Dream. The vision is to become a leading total beverage company in Malaysia and the region. And for the mission, to be a world-class multinational enterprise providing superior return to our shareholders, excellent value for our customer, and rewarding career for our employees. Next is, what is Soda? Soda is a brand first made appearance in form of an aerate water product. It is also a respective segment and offer consumers that the country's most comprehensive range of soft drink to be occasions. And the third is to become epitomize the virtue of quality, fair pricing, universal availability, and all above celebration of life. And soda also have many types of flavor, which is banana, grapes, orange, strawberry, originals, and mixed fruits. Okay, next is I'm gonna call the next presenter, which is Nurul Nabila.
Okay, thank you. My name is Nurul Nabila, and I will present about the location of our kiosk. So our kiosk at the level 1 Sawi Pyramid Shopping Center, number 3 Jalan PJS 1115 Bandar Sawi Petani Jaya Selangor. So the reason why we choose to open kiosk at the Sawi Pyramid, first our main focus is beverage of carbonate. So we wanted to make it different because we open the kiosk of carbonate drink. Next is easily accessible area with a wide choice of salad available. So when the customer come to our kiosk, they can go to other shop like Zara, Daiso, Aeon, and other else. And three is leisure facility can also be provided. At the start, we also have Sawi Lagoon, karaoke room, and many else. So number four is space for parking. As you know, Sawi Pyramid is a big mall, so they provide a lot of parking so the customer can come forward to our kiosk. Number five is easily get the information and review by customer. So when the customer come forward to us, we can inform them more detail about our product. So last one is can make easy selection of product. So when the customer come, they can choose a different flavor what they want. Okay. Next is product target. Our product target first is use of different color and graphic. So when the customer come, they can choose a different color or different flavor. And next is information about the product. When the customer want to know about the ingredient, the detail, so they can ask to us. Okay. Next is identify customer demand. So as we know, customer always right. So we must get prepared when the customer ask we something about our product. Okay. Last one is satisfied customer target. Of course, we want to get the satisfaction excellent. So Before that, we must do the share, survey, learn, and last one, we must improve our product if we do some mistake. And the last one, target market. Target market is who is our audience? Like that is a teenagers, adult, or children. So mostly in the summary pyramid, we got many teenagers come to our kiosk. So our main target market audience is teenagers. Okay. Next is we'll call the next presenter.
Okay, thank you Nur Nabila binti Abdul Latif. And my name is Nur Hamira Hidayah binti Muhammad Hashim. And I will present to you about pricing strategy. Our pricing strategy, we have a deal, we call it Vintage Day. The customer can buy our product with much lower price as long as the customer has something vintage on their next is get 31% discount on 31st of every month. The third is we using psychological pricing, which is this this bottle the customer can get 1.99. Okay, that's our promotion. The promotion is the process of communicating with customer. Above the line promotion, the use of mass media to advertise our products. Below the line promotion, use the target specifically at potential customer. Okay, we have our first promotion is on site. The customer can redeem soda with 3 points. You can okay. Next, free coupons for buying soda. When you buy a soda, you can get RM3 coupon in each soda. Okay, you can get 10% discount by buying this our soda with CIMB cards. Okay, next promotion through the year we are that advertised in our slide is soda. We celebrate 31st of every month and get 31% discount on our product. Okay, second is Vintage Day promotion. Get discount for any vintage on the customer. When you the customer, which the customer show vintage on Monday. Okay, next we have promotion online shopping on our Instagram. Okay, also on our website. Okay, we promoting our product soda on Facebook. We also have commercial video soda on YouTube. Okay, the conclusion is soda is doing well with our quality offering, and all the change communicating strategy. Create more touch point for prospective to interact customer, and selective advertisement would do very well on our product. The visibility can be created by maintaining the premium carbonated drink with excellent ambience that would generate word of mouth. Okay, this is our presentation for today. Thank you. Yeah.